I was mostly successful in sprint, and that's probably why I've been hired as sprint coach. I believe that if I'm setting up the training program will be exactly as I want to have it, instead of someone else doing it. Being able to read the map and run in a high speed, set a speed, and then you take up a map and you continue running at the same speed.